Hello, my name is Johan and welcome to the Movacolor Training Center. Today, I'm going to show you basic recipe mode, or BRM, designed to simplify your workflow and ensure operational efficiency. Basic recipe mode is an added function in the new portable touchscreen controller's user's interface, specially developed for manufacturers and line managers who want to prevent operators from interfering with settings. It allows operators to run a certain recipe with just a single touch. But before we dive in, remember that BRM is switched off by default and needs to be switched on in the supervisor environment of our software. When you are logged in as a supervisor and have switched on BRM mode, you can now create different recipes. This can be done very easily by entering the name, for example, Blue Tube, and then the settings of the recipe. Don't forget to save. You have the flexibility to create endless recipes. Each recipe can contain up to 26 characters. And you can mark recipes as favorites, making them easily accessible on the BRM screen. You can now configure the recipe and choose from a wide range of colors using the color picker and hex code table to visually differentiate your favorite recipes. When you switch to BRM mode, you transition from supervisor level to operator level, and the BRM screen becomes visible. As an operator, your main focus is to start, stop production, and switch between recipes, all without interfering with any other critical settings. It's easy to navigate through your favorite recipes. Simply select a recipe and click Start. A green shade indicates verification of the running recipe. To stop a recipe, simply click Stop, and the shade turns gray. Need to change the recipe or color? Simply start by changing the hopper content. Let's say you've changed the hopper content, and now you want to select the yellow bike recipe and start it. In case a warning pops up, indicating an issue, the shade turns to yellow. Once resolved, the shade returns to green. Line managers can return to normal mode by filling in their credentials. BRM is designed for the peace of mind of line managers and ease of use for operators. It streamlines your workflow, ensures a smooth operation, and minimizes errors. Thank you for joining us in this tutorial on BRM. Now you know how to use BRM to enhance productivity and simplify your workflow. If you have any questions about BRM mode, be sure to contact your local representative or give us a call.